An Orange County public defender died in Mexico. Was it an accident or a crime? Elliot Blair's family and Mexican authorities disagree on what may have caused the deputy public defender's death.